shape us for His glory.
God's word for this week is Isaiah 64 verse 8. But now, O Lord, our Father, and we are the clay, and you are our potter, and we are the work of your hand.
Isaiah 64:8. But now, O Lord, you are our Father. We are the clay, you are our potter. We are the work of your hand.
Thank you, teachers.
Bye-bye,
friends. God bless you all.